They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Alright, what is going on, everybody? ADogX here with my first ever long play with Bioshock 1 Remaster. Now, for those who don't know what that is, it's, as you can see by the length of the video, a long playthrough, basically. Like, the videos are longer. So, I'm planning on making every video about 1 hour in length. So that way I can get more of the content done in a shorter span of time. So for those who actually want to watch it all the way through, I appreciate it. But the reason I'm recording this is because I love the Bioshock series. The only one, unfortunately, I haven't played is Bioshock 2 because I have it for the PC. For my laptop, I never had a good enough computer to play it, basically. So I was left out on that. But now I can play all of them. I'm going to start in order with Bioshock 1, and we'll move on from there. Now, I don't remember exactly where I have to go in this, so that's good. So I can't... Oh, wait. Oh god, the camera turning is so slow. No gods or kings, only man. I kind of agree with that. And I can't jump. Okay, I wanted to see what's down there. Alright. So yeah, this is going to be about an hour per video. I don't know if I should release it daily or weekly. I'm still figuring that out, because I still haven't been able to... upload anything, because I don't have my laptop, and I need to make thumbnails. And since my laptop isn't here at the moment, as of me recording this still, it is currently... What's today's date? The 18th of October. And I still don't have my laptop. It's been almost a month, and I'm kind of getting annoyed.
I am Andrew Ryan. And I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture.
And Rapture is underwater.
Would not be insensitive, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
I have to remember, once I get out of this thing, I got to put on subtitles, because I don't think I have them. But yeah, this place is actually meant to be underwater. So it didn't, like, sink at all. I don't know how they built it underwater, but I'm impressed. Okay. Can this thing open now? Oh.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Okay. So, now that that's all said and done, gameplay options, subtitles, art subtitle, dialogue, art, quest arrow on, I don't know what that is, disable Vita Chambers, I don't know what that, oh wait, isn't Vita Chambers like a save point? Usable object highlight, okay, everything is good. Whoops.
Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
No, you won't. No, you won't. You're not gonna wrap me in a sheet.
Just a bit further.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
Whoa, what the?
Seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
Okay. I have to do something else. Hang on. Customize controls, invert... No, controller sensitivity. Put that shit on max. Because, God, that is so slow. Whoa! And the fire doesn't affect me. Got it. Yay, more splicers! Okay. Take everything. I don't need to heal, though. Alright. So... That's annoying! Okay, so... Gotta take this.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Eva, let's talk weak. You're a weak chopper. This little fish ain't worth telling it with no big daddy. Yellow always had been. You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Okay, oop. That is not... the thing I need to boop. Guess I gotta go up here? Anything this way? No. What about this? No, there should be a switch I need to electrocute. Okay, how about I jump over? There we go. Oh yeah, I gotta electrocute this. And I'm running. Whoa! What was that? Oh, fine! How do you run? Hurry! Yay, everything's suddenly getting destroyed the second I appear. Okay, are you a dead body? Please be dead body. Yep, I'll take that first aid kit. Take that. Whoa. Oh. There we go. Vita chamber. If you're killed by hostile denizens of Rapture, you'll be revived live and whole at the last Vita chamber you pass. Some of your health will be restored, and you'll always have at least a small amount of Eve. Vita chambers work automatically. There's no need to use or activate them. Got it. Okay. Understandable. Basic shit.
How's that?
I don't have any evil. Okay, there we go. So pressing L1 gives me a recharge of my plasmids. Who's there? Oh, he's already dead. I'll take that, and I'm burning. Got it. Excuse me, I would like to move on to... what's next? What's this? Harden our dust. Okay. Guess we gotta go here. Fine, I want to grab this first aid kit, and that heals me. Health and Eve.
Wait, this is happening before at none. Why aren't you here?
Not dealing with it. Ooh, a revolver. Okay, cool. Another baby strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell. Yeah, that kind of makes sense. That would happen. Also, I do want to get the good ending, so I'm gonna have to like save all of the little sisters. That was actually pointless. What's this? Oh, I got rid of my Eve. Okay. That's not good.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Okay. Okay, and... no. How do you heal? How the hell do you heal? I don't know how to heal. Oh, that's to reload. Okay, circle is to heal. Got it. Okay, I'm understanding it again. Oh, convenient.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
Oh, can't go that way. Okay, it begins.
Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Yeah, and I need to extract Adam from her, in a good way. I can't... And you just fucked up. You're an idiot. Congrats. Destroyed. Jesus Christ. Don't harm me, I didn't do anything. Okay, might as well save it now. Okay, quick saving. Let's go in here and see if there's anything of value. Pistol rounds and money. Thank you. I'll take all of it. Wait. You don't like the episode of Director's Coming Play? Now, if you like, okay, cool. Little secret thing. Okay, Vita Chamber. Another corpse. Okay, I'm not gonna take that whiskey. Screw that. I kinda want my Eve.
Clean it up! Clean it up!
Okay, I need to search all the bodies. It's always nice to search for the bodies because you can find some good stuff. Also, I do want to say I am playing on medium difficulty. The last time I played this years ago, I was on easy, and I don't think I'm ready to go into hard difficulty.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
You got it. Toaster in the tub. Excellent. I'll take the easy trophy. Ooh, thank you. Very good stuff. And another Vita Chamber. Okay, Medical Paramount. Good morning, Rapture. Oh, there's Neptune's Bounty. That's where I have to go. Can I go through here at all? No. And it still hasn't told me if I can run or not. What's in here? Anything secret? Let's see, we got bandages, fully healed, good. What's in here? Nothing, okay. There wasn't really much.
Security alert is off.
Oh! What's going on? Idiots. Where'd you come from? You have nothing of value. Take your money. Whoa. Oh, yay. Just told me to, and I'm checking bodies. Need the money. But fine, I guess I do have to go through here. The controls are a little weird, how circle is to heal yourself, triangle is to jump. Oh, for crying out loud.
One of the bitches sent to you, the KGB wolf or the CIA jack. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite to be strapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell, Bond. Thus Levan, Jerry.
Piss off. Am I about to be surrounded? Okay. Just hurry up! Break the glass so I can kill you. Or I can just leave. That works too. I'm saved from those crazy people. Now for more crazy people. Okay, so there's a vending machine, so that's good. All I hear are a bunch of sounds. Okay, so let's see. Insufficient funds to purchase this item. Electric Buck is a ability, if I recall. So I'm gonna need to get 20 more money. Ooh. Okay, nothing there. I'll take that. Really? $1 from that? Lame. Even though it was a pile of money, only $1. 10 out of 10, would take again. Okay, ooh, another dead body. And nothing worth value. That's the medical pavilion. Don't know. I think I gotta be down here to do it. I think there might be a switch I have to press. Nope. Oh, there's emergency access. This is where I have to go. Oh, I have to hack it. Okay, I remember this. No, that's not right. Okay. Take that, put it there. Finished. Okay. So, that was easy. One successful hack. Storage, ooh, pistol. Bandages. Adam's changes. Another first aid kit. I still need to get 75. Okay. Having fun up there? Let me join in. There's Splicer too, so... Okay, I almost have enough. Oh, great. What is that thing?
If you want to use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Steinman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect him to hand it to you out of the milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind. And frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
Are anybody here even human? I don't think anyone is. Oh, machine gun! I'll take that! Okay. So now that should let me get down back there. Get to the medical pavilion. Are they coming from... Oh god! Okay. I have enough. I can get that other thing. Okay, I'm about to die. This is actually really annoying. Okay, I'm angry. I don't want to waste these bullets. You make me use too many medkits. Dying is all your kind can do. Okay. Electric buck. Oh, but electric buckshot is particularly effective against targets vulnerable. Oh. Those are bullets. Okay. Hack only armor piercing pistol rounds. Okay. Well, first I'm gonna hack. Where do I go? Oh, fuck! Okay. Oh, perfect. I'm good. And finished. And things dropped in price, I think. Yep, I hacked in, things dropped in price. Okay. Well, I'm definitely gonna want some more first aid kits. That's for sure. Okay. Wait, a corpse I didn't check. Money, money. Thank you, thank you. Kinda already understand my active goal. Take those pistol rounds, thank you very much. Crazy ass ghosts.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The damn bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You wanna find him? Just follow the blood.
Yay! Blood following! Amazing times! I'll take that. Those are scarce. Whoa!
Remember, all them machines will short out right and proper if you hit them with electrobolts.
Oh, it's a machine. I thought I could get a headshot. Oh! Alright. Who's behind me? No one. It's just you being a prick! I'm missing so many shots and I'm taking so much damage! What's this? Collected some rounds. Nothing of value there. Wait. Saw some. Never mind. Okay, so I want to hit this thing with an electro bolt and then hack it. See if. Okay. I need to reveal everything in order to get in the direction I want to go. And I'm pretty sure those are bombs. So don't go near those. Okay, those are connected. Good. I need this now. That's actually fine. I need this. And one more of that. There we go. Perfect. So now it works for me. I hate you. Wait, what? Shit. That was a waste of my bullets. Okay, I'm going through my stuff really quickly. Oh, whoops. Okay, I'm annoyed. Oh, it's another thing I have to hack. Oh, I can hack it from here? Don't mind if I do. We'll definitely do that. Just keep adding more to it, because then it'll extend my time. Except, it's giving me crap. There we go, that's what I needed. I'll take this. That'll connect that way. Definitely take that. Definitely need this. And we're good. Now it's me ally. Nothing of value. Take those. Nothing. Take the I'll take that for sure. Move out of my way. Okay, so I gotta go downstairs now. And I'm assuming I'll see more turrets. What's this? Okay. Circus. Definitely hack you. Oh. That's a bad start. This is not good. Okay, we'll take that. I just need to get. Oh wait, I need this. This'll work. Right here. And you. We'll definitely put you there. I definitely need that. And this. There we go. We're good. Okay. So, an evil hive will immediately restores your evil to your current maximum capacity. I still don't have a shotgun. I had to get bullets. Insufficient funds. Yay. I'll definitely take a first aid kit, though. Okay. So far, so good. Not that way. Okay, what... supply? Okay, you point me downstairs, then you tell me don't go downstairs. You are... Oh. Okay. Never mind. Well, it's a good thing I went that way anyway.
Why do we have two eyes? There's a law that says we must. Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I'm not finished! Not finished!
Whoa!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter.
Oh!
I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. Right back in his gob, or anything else that might be standing in your way.
I'll take that. Find telekinesis. Really nothing else. I'll definitely- Oh!
Hell, your cream,
okay, this is gonna be tough. To find one that points upwards. Sorry, I'm trying to focus right now. And we got it! First try. And really nothing, but it's nice to hack everything because I do get things. Hack. I'm just gonna hack everything. Oops, not what I wanted to do. This way. That is not the one I wanted to press. Okay, here we go. none of the ones I need. There it is. That is, again, not the one I needed. Okay, I need one more of these. There it is. Alright, cost reduced, and enemies who use it will take damage. Okay. I'll take that full heal. Gotta go this way? Okay. So back and forth, back and forth. Anything this way? Nope. I hear Big Daddy. I'm missing all my shots, there we go. Give me them monies. Give me them bullets. Sorry? Oh god. Well, that was overkill. You got special ammo! Press something. Okay. Pistol rounds, armor piercing rounds. Okay. Yeah, can't go that way. So I'm guessing it means this way. Oh my god! Okay, so do I go down or not? Because obviously I can't. I can't go this way. Oh wait. No, I can't go this way! I need to go around. I think what I have to do is go over to this side and then go downstairs. I think. Take that. Yeah, no. I keep hearing sounds. Okay, game. Hello? You tell me to go this way. You tell me to go that way. I cannot go that way. I can't use that. Okay. Find telekinesis. Show hint. Which is blocked with ice. Find the incinerate plat. Oh. So I have to find the incinerate plasmid. And it's in here, isn't it? Oh! I got an auto. Oh. Oh no. I'm drunk. Did not mean. Is there nothing else in here? Nope, gotta try another room. Yay. Oh crap, not again. Okay, so that room was a bust. I gotta walk around and find another inaccessible room. That one's just completely blocked. So where do I go? Wait, I didn't go this way, did I? What? What are you saying? Okay, well, yeah. Oh god, it's already starting. Gotta be careful. Just gotta focus. I already have it. Okay. Okay, now I gotta hack you. Oh, actually, that's fine. Oh, gotta get you that way. Up there. That's fine with me. This one. And, whoop, oh, wrong voice. Right there. And last but not least, this one.
We good.
Now there is supposed to be like a trophy to get for hacking everything, so that's the plan. Still can't go through there. So where do I find Incinerate? Wait, I didn't see this room before. Do you die? Oh my god. Dick. Definitely drink the coffee. That really didn't do anything. So Incinerate should be in here. Okay, so don't get caught by the security cameras, that's pretty obvious. You know, I'm pretty sure any normal person could walk up there. So where are his security cameras? Oh, I see. I think I'll hack you. We'll do this one. Right there. Go this way. Get rid of that one. That's the same thing. There we go. We go down. I want to go this direction. Same thing. God damn it. Okay, perfect. Oh, that worked out. Now it's my security camera. So where is... Oh, ammo. I'll take that. Wait. Nothing. Nothing there. I think I got everything down here that I could get. Having fun? Those things are crazy strong. And I don't have many EVE restores left, just one. Oh. There's.
Parasite wanders the halls. We rebuild our city in the doubt and the fire to spoil our home. 1,000 Adam to the man or woman who pins its weak.
Oh, you're a dick. Oh, here's Incinerate. Incineration, when it absolutely positively has to erupt in flames, don't wait, incinerate. Sets objects. Fine.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spread.
Got it. As soon as you've done, screw you, Andrew Ryan. Okay. You're all gone. All that for some Adam.
All roads in Rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the splicers, the big daddies, the little sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance.
Okay, I kind of want... Oh, wait, now I can. Yay. That took a while. I already searched all of you. Got it. Okay, so now we can move on. Okay, and I have more medkits. I have more EVE restores, so that's good. Okay, so L1 swaps the plasmid. I shot you in the face, you should die in one hit. Who shot me? Something over here shot me. Whatever.
Got it! Sucking everything!
Okay, cool. So the rounds count differently. That's nice to know. Ooh, shotgun? Shotgun. Whoa! Alright, who did the thing? Who's doing this thing?
I'm no better. Keep away from my
oh my god. Okay, square automatically recovers it. You know, it sounds like Maleficent. You know, like the voice actress who does Maleficent for the Kingdom Hearts games? Yeah, it sounds the same. Okay. Sorry you all died in vain. But I do thank you for the money that I used up. Can't go that way. I'm going the complete opposite way, by the way. Whoa, okay. Somehow that didn't hit me. Or it didn't, I pressed circle by accident. Crap. Okay, it doesn't seem like hard to hack. You're not giving me... There it is. Where is the one I need? There it is. And we're done. Hacking is so easy. Okay, but I don't need to heal. I'm fully healed. No, don't want cigarettes. I'll take these though. Wait. Oh, that's a drink. Okay. So far, so good. So I'm where I need to be, clearly. Well, actually, I'm fully healed, so I don't need to apply bandages. I'll save that. Any cameras? Wait. Makeshift ball launcher. I think I have to hack that, too. Nothing. Whoa! I can't move. I think my game just froze. Oh, nope. Jesus Christ. Okay, so. Where do I go now? I don't trust this. And I can't hack it anyway. Ooh, a new plasmid. There it is. So can you pick up big stuff with your mind, throw them at your enemies, what else do you need to know? You have run out of slots and we have to replace plasmids. You can buy more slots at Gatherer's Garden, replace plasmids, and re-equip the gene bank. I'll replace incinerant.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Okay, press... hold L2 to grab objects, release L2 to throw them, or press square to drop. Hold L2 to catch grenades or tennis balls. Oh. Okay, that's just practice. RIP! The hell? Where'd that come from? Wait. I hear stabbing. Sounds like a... Or, no, that's just my footsteps. Hey, don't you run from me! Oh god! nothing. Oh, wait. Do I have to go back down? I gotta go back through here, okay. Gonna have to start fighting those big daddies eventually. Where? Where are you? Where are you? I think my first fight's coming up soon. Oh!
Well, the problem's not in your hair, it's in your jeans.
Hey, I don't go in for all that slicing stuff. My buddy says it's not safe.
Shows you what your buddy knows.
Come back out. I want to kill you. Oh, that's right. Wait, what? Wait, it didn't work. What the hell? Come here. Rest in peace. Thought Square was reload. Oh, reloads to telekinesis. Can you die already? I legit had about enough of these things. Keep doing that! Crap. This is really annoying. How many of you are there? There. That's what I was supposed to do. Ooh, 14. Wait. Oh, wait. Get the money. How do I get across? I can hack while I'm getting it, and he won't even attack me. That's great. Okay. Here we go. Now we can push downwards. Okay. Where's the thing I need? No, that's not it. Where the hell is it? There it is. And once again, successful hack. Okay, you ready to die? Oh god, there's another one. And it's destroyed. Can't hack it anymore. Oh well. Oh. I didn't see the camera there. Oh my god. Whoops. Oh, that's the camera. Okay. Can you please? I don't have any Eve. Okay, well, you know what? That's gonna do it for this episode. It was a little bit slow, I'll say that much. But yeah, hopefully we'll do better next time. I'm sorry that it was so slow, but if you enjoyed that, thank you. Leave some more support if you want to continue to see the Bioshock series. And I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next video. Later.